to brush my teeth. My breath stinks. Wow, why do I look like Christina Aguilera? 2007, that was like a lot of years ago. Is this real?
Sis, let's go. You're gonna be late for school.
School? I can't go to school like this.
You look fine. Stop being dramatic. Let's go.
Are you guys texting on Blackberries?
Duh, Blackberries are so cool right now. I heard that they're coming out with this thing called the iPhone, and there's no buttons on it.
Like the first iPhone?
It's supposed to be a huge deal. Did you guys see that Rihanna just released a new song?
Really? Which one?
It's called Umbrella. I really like it. Have you heard it?
Yeah, it's great.
Oh, I hope that my crush likes my new post.
Oh, where did you post it? TikTok?
What's that? I posted it on MySpace.
Please don't put me in 2007 again. Oh, great. We went even further back in time? Wow, that is a lot of glitter. And why are my lips so pale?
Haley, your makeup looks so good today. I love the eyeshadow.
Yeah, thanks.
I think my mom's gonna get us the new gaming system coming out.
What gaming system?
It's called the Xbox 360. I'm excited.
That sounds super cool. Can't wait.
It's so futuristic.
Wait, do you guys know who Taylor Swift is?
No, does she go to school here or something? Ugh, I love Kanye West so much.
You like Kanye West?
Yeah, his new song Gold Digger just came out. I am obsessed with it.
Mm.
Could you feed my Tamagotchi while I go to the bathroom? I don't want it to die.
I would love to.
Wanna come over after school? We're gonna drink beer and watch VHS tapes.
You know what? I'm good. Okay, I just want 2011. What? 2002, I was an infant. What happened to my eyebrow?
What are you talking about? They look great.
I have like 6 hairs left.
Yeah, thin eyebrows are all the rage right now. I love them.
Do you at least have something to fix my lips?
Why would you need to fix them? You're already wearing lip gloss. Now let's go.
Please tell me you're not using a Nokia.
This is the best phone on the market right now. What else would I use? I have the biggest crush on Justin Timberlake. Who's your crush?
Harry Styles.
Who the hell is Harry Styles? He was a skater boy, she said. See,
you know that song?
Yeah, it came out like a month ago. I'm so obsessed with it. I keep hearing it on the radio.
Yeah, me too.
Ew, everyone run. It's Jessica. She is so emo.
What's wrong with being emo? 2011, at least I can have an iPhone now.
Avril, what are you doing? We're gonna be late.
Where am I?
Hey, are you ready yet? We have to leave for your interview, like now.
Interview about what?
Don't play dumb, about your new single, What the Hell.
Give me 1 second. I thought I was waking up in different years, not different bodies. Am I a part of the conspiracy theory?
You have 30 seconds, let's go.
Coming.
Are you sure that you're ready for this interview? You seem kind of off.
Yeah, I am so ready. I've never been more ready in my life.
Excuse me, Avril, I am such a big fan. Could you sign this?
Sure. There you go.
I think that you spelled your name wrong.
No, I didn't.
Everyone, please welcome Miss Avril Lavigne. How do you feel about the release of your new single?
Good.
How was your experience making this song in the studio?
Ah, great.
How do you feel about being so iconic in the pop punk space?
Amazing. I'm scared to even look. 2012? Why would I need to be in 2012?
Taylor, are you done in there? We need to go.
Who's Taylor? Don't tell me I'm in someone's body again.
Miss Swift, you've been in there 40 minutes.
Miss Swift, no.
There you are. The car is waiting for you outside.
Where are we going?
To your live performance. Don't tell me you forgot.
Great. You know, I'm not feeling too well. I don't think a live performance is a good idea.
Are you kidding me? This is gonna be huge. You have to do it. Stop goofing around. Now follow me and we can go.
Coming. Can't we just like switch to an interview?
What is wrong with you today? Are you feeling all right?
Nothing. I'm fine.
You have 5 minutes in the dressing room and then we'll be back for you.
How do I get out of here? Right now. I think I can fit out this window.
Are you trying to climb out of a window right now?
No.
Really? Because you had your head out there.
Ugh, my hair is itching my neck. Whoa! What the hell am I wearing? 2004. I want to go into the future.
Sis, let's go. We're going to be late. The car's already running.
Coming.
Do we play some music on the way?
Oh yeah. Do you have an aux cord?
No. What's an aux cord? I was just going to play one of Mom's CDs on the stereo.
A CD sounds great. Wait, if I went back in time, that means I know the future.
Sorry, did you say something?
Nothing. Guys, I have something super important to tell all of you.
What? What's going on?
In 2007, they're gonna come out with this thing called the iPhone, and it's a phone with no buttons. You just touch the screen.
That is so cool. How do you know about the future?
Are there any flying cars in the future?
No, but there's self-driving cars.
Come on, don't stop now. Tell us something else.
Also, I'm gonna be a rock star with a single called Romance is Dead.
No way. Can I get an autograph?
Please put me in the future.
Ugh.
Why do I look like a little lad?
Hey, wait. Are you that girl who can look into the future?
Yes, I am.
Can you please tell me if me and my boyfriend will still be together? I really like him.
For $20.
Okay, deal.
You're gonna figure out that you only like women.
What? How did you know that I like women?
See?
You're right. Thank you so much. I'm gonna go break up with him.
Can you tell me something about the future?
What am I, a fortune teller now?
Please, just tell me anything and I will give you $60.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be this massive viral disease called COVID and it's gonna kill like a lot of people in 2020.
Are you serious? You can't be telling the truth.
I'm telling the truth, but don't be scared. It ends up being okay in like 3 years.
That sounds horrifying. Mm.
Also in 2023, you can pre-save my new single Romance is Dead with a link in my bio. I swear, if I'm in the 2000s again, finally I'm in the future. 2035 must be so cool. Hey sis, whoa, your phone is the size of an iPad.
Duh, I have the new iPhone 46 Pro Max Mega.
The what?
Are you dumb? It's the best phone on the market and they just updated the hologram feature.
Hologram?
Are you done being clueless? We need to get to school.
I'll be out to the car in a sec.
We're not taking the car, we're going on our jetpacks.
Ugh, is there a different way we can go to school? I'm a little afraid of heights.
Don't be silly, we rode them to school yesterday.
Wait, why are we going to the back of the school?
We do this every day so people won't swarm you. Bailey, can I please have an autograph?
An autograph for what?
Because I love your music so much. I'm a huge fan. I met you last year at your performance. Don't you remember?
Of course I remember.
Bailey, hey, look over here.
Can you please sign my foot?
I want to go even further into the future. No! Are you kidding me? I don't want to go back to 2020.
Dude, we just got 2 weeks off of school. I think everyone's gonna go hang at Kyle's. Wanna go?
I don't think we should.
I know the government said stay inside, but we don't have to listen.
We should listen to them and stay inside.
Ugh, you are being so boring.
We can just make TikToks instead.
Why didn't I think of that? That is such a good idea. We should dress up as VSCO girls. They're so trending right now. What do you think?
Sure.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. And I ooped. I think that was good. I'm so glad they brought scrunchies back. I'm gonna wear them forever. They're so cute.
They're not.
We should do the Renegade and then we can blow up.
You know, I don't think I know it anymore.
What do you mean? It just came out.
Nothing.
I'm so glad we got 2 weeks off of school.
We're gonna be out of school for a lot longer than 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
Please don't put me anywhere near 2020 again. 2060? I wonder if I can teleport now. Hey, are you watching Instagram Reels?
Yeah, everyone watches Reels now since they banned TikTok.
No.
I know, right? It's just not the same anymore. Wait, how did you not know it was banned? Everyone still talks about it.
No, I knew that. It just still hurts.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what generation of iPhone do you have?
Oh, I have the iPhone 69 Pro Max Mega Jumbo 4000. Have you heard Taylor Swift's new song?
Taylor Swift still makes music?
Yeah, she's on her 50th studio album.
Hey guys, what's up?
Whoa, where did you come from?
Oh, I just teleported over here from Starbucks.
Is that car in the air outside the window?
That's a flying car prototype. It's kind of whack.
At this point, I'm just scared to see what year I'm in. 3000? That's a little bit of a jump. Hey sis.
Oh, hey, yeah, what's up?
What are you doing?
I'm scrolling through my Instagram feed.
You don't have a phone in your hand.
Oh, I don't need it. I got the chip that lets you see your phone screen through your eyeballs. Would you want to go to France so we can get some dinner?
What do you mean? Do we have like a private jet now?
Oh no, I was just gonna put the car into water mode, then we can go.
Water mode? Like it turns into a boat?
Yeah, it's way faster too. Mom, have you seen my hover shoes? I can't find them anywhere.
What are hover shoes?
Shoes that let you fly into the air, duh. Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just processing.
The hover shoes would go with my new vintage top.
Vintage? What year is it from?
I think that this one's from 2023, so long ago.
Yeah, it's super cute. Why am I wearing sunglasses inside? 19? We've never gone below the year 2000. Hey, what day is it?
New Year's Eve, December 31st, 1999.
New Year's Eve, like about to be 2000?
Yes, isn't it so exciting?
Yeah, it's so exciting. I can't wait for the 2000s. I wonder what they'll be like.
It's literally gonna be life-changing.
I think your pants are falling down.
No, they're not. I'm just wearing low-rise. They're supposed to be like this.
I can see your thong.
That's the style. It's called a whale tail. My inspiration is Britney Spears. Do I look like her?
Yeah, it's great. What's your favorite song by her?
Definitely Baby One More Time. It just came out a couple months ago. Have you ever heard it? I'm seriously in love.
No, you'll have to show me.
Everything is gonna be so much better in the 2000s. It's like the future.
It's not.
What do you mean? How would you even know that?
Oh, I don't know. I was just guessing.
Happy New Year, everyone! The 2000s!
Woo!
Okay, guys, it's 2000 and we're not dead yet. That's a good sign.
I only went forward a day.
I don't know how much time we have. Everyone said the world's gonna end.
The world is not gonna end.
All our computers are gonna malfunction because the year won't change.
You're all gonna be just fine.
If the world is gonna end, I need to call my mom and say bye to her.
I'm living through this?
Why are you not freaking out too? Do you know something that we don't?
You know what? Yeah, the world is gonna end just like the dinosaurs.
No way! I knew it! I need to listen to Britney Spears just one more time.
Oh my. You better still listen to Britney Spears while you can.
What do you mean? Are we really gonna die?
Nothing.
I just bought 12 pairs of low-rise pants for no reason.
You're gonna hate low-rise pants in like 5 years.
I thought we were gonna die. Let's all take one more selfie.
Is that a flip phone?
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it. It's hot pink and I bedazzled it.
Oh.
Please don't put me in 2000 again.
What?
4200.
Whose dog is this?
Sorry, my fault. I forgot that I was a dog.
You were just a dog and now you're a person.
Yeah, I shapeshifted. Dogs run faster. I love to turn into a cat at night so I can sleep right next to the fireplace. Ugh, I kinda hate this shirt. That's better.
How did you change your outfit that quickly?
You just snap your fingers and think about what you wanna wear.
Where did this come from?
Oh, I don't know. It's magic. It just appears on your body. You wanna go to the beach so we can read on the sand?
The beach is like 8 hours away from here.
Not in the car that travels at light speed. It'll take 2 minutes. Here, drink this before we go.
What's in this?
It lets you breathe underwater like a mermaid.
Good morning, what year am I in today? Excuse me? Am I reading that right? What, 1807?
Hey honey, go make me some lunch. I'm starving right now.
I'm not making you lunch. I make myself microwavable meals every day.
What is a microwave?
It's a wave that's really small.
Oh, okay, that makes a lot of sense. I need to have a meal before I go and vote in this election today.
An election? I want to vote too.
That's really funny, sweetheart. Keep dreaming about it.
I'm not kidding. Women are the only reason that any men exist.
I'm sorry? What are you talking about?
Can you give birth?
Are you feeling all right? Should I call the doctor?
I'm feeling splendid.
Okay, well, could you at least go do the laundry then?
You go do the laundry.
Please tell me, what is up with you today?
I can see into the Please put me into a normal year. 9. I better be able to 3D print with my eyes. What the hell is that thing?
Oh, Steve, he's a cross between a giraffe and a dog. Isn't he cute?
Yeah, if you want to have nightmares every night. I need to make a phone call. Can I use yours?
You're so funny.
What's funny? I need a phone.
Technology is so 4,000 years ago. Everyone gets a chip in their brain when they're born that lets you do the same things as a phone or a computer.
What? I need some water. Where did my glass go?
Oh, it's in the other room on the nightstand behind the white lamp.
How did you know that?
I can locate basically anything with my x-ray glasses.
Can I try them?
Yeah, here.
Whoa, this is so cool.
Don't look at people. You can see through their clothes.
I am so sorry.
You're never using those again.
I'm really afraid to see what year I'm in. How many zeros is that?
Oh, sis, there you are. Do you want to go to the new dinosaur exhibit today?
The what?
Oh yeah, they brought some of the dinosaurs back to life, just like that movie, Jurassic Park.
People died in that movie.
Don't worry, we're gonna be just fine. It's nothing like that.
Okay.
Here, eat this before we go.
What is it?
An Ultra Mega Energy Pill 5000. It's so good. Don't be shy. Just eat it. We should go through the portal on 3rd Street. It's the fastest route.
The portal, like in Minecraft.
I'm sorry, what is Minecraft? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Actually, now that I'm looking, the dragon exhibit is way cheaper today. Want to go there instead?
A dragon?
We can ride them, too. They just put a muzzle on it so it can't fire breathe or anything.
Okay. What's that red thing on your bracelet?
Oh, this? A self-destruct button. You have one, too.
If I'm in the future again, I'm going to lose my mind. 1992 can't be that bad, right?
Oh my gosh, hey, you have to try this new gaming device.
Really? What's it called?
It's a Game Boy Color. I've been playing it all day. It has so many games.
Wow, that sounds super fun.
I love your choker. I want one. They're so in right now.
Thanks. It's kind of cutting off my circulation. Wait, do you know what TikTok is?
Like the sound that a clock makes?
Instagram?
No.
Facebook.
Why would you put your face into a book?
Everyone is wearing so much denim.
Denim is like the hottest thing that anyone could wear right now.
I love it.
We should go to the theater and see this movie tonight.
What movie?
Home Alone 2. Have you seen the first one?
That just came out. I've already seen it.
How have you already seen it? It just came out.
I'm a time traveler and you're all gonna die in 2000.
What? I knew it.
I don't even care what year I'm in. They're all bad. 2025? That's barely even in the future. Wait, I have an idea. Hey, I need you to tell me exactly what happened in the live-action Barbie movie.
I don't know. I'm not really a Barbie fan. I can, like, Google it or something if you want to know.
No, I'm just going to ask someone else. That was disrespectful.
This is the coolest wedding I've ever seen.
Whose wedding?
Oh, it's for Harry Styles and Taylor Swift. They're so cute.
What?
Yeah, it all happened so fast. They got engaged, like, a month ago.
Wow, good for them. Wait, is TikTok still around?
Yeah, Gen Z wouldn't let that happen.
Ooh, are Hailey Bieber and Justin still married?
No, definitely not. They got divorced a year ago.
I'm not that surprised. I knew it.
And then immediately after they got divorced, he went back to Selena.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he told her that he always loved her instead.
Gotta keep an eye out for Selena. Put me back to when TikTok came out so I can be famous. 26? I mean, I guess it can't be that different from yesterday. Ooh, hey.
Yeah, what's up?
What happened in Stranger Things season 5?
I wouldn't know. I haven't watched any of it.
Okay, what about Avatar 3?
Nope, haven't seen that one either.
The second season of Wednesday?
I'm not much of a TV person.
That's cruel.
Look, I'm sorry. Why are you making that face?
Trash.
I'm so invested in the Selena drama.
There is still drama going on?
Turns out Justin cheated on both of them, so now Selena and Hailey are together.
Huh?
He got divorced from Hailey, then he married Selena, then they divorced, now Hailey and Selena are together.
That's insane.
I know, right? It's so entertaining. My favorite pop star is Addison Rae.
I'm sorry, did you say Addison Rae?
Yeah, she makes the catchiest pop songs. I love them. She's even way bigger than Lady Gaga now. She is so cool.
What does this world come to? 2021? Seriously? That's not even a good year. Wait, I have an idea. Everyone, I can see into the future. Give me $20 and I'll tell you whatever you want.
Here's $20. So, is Santa Claus a real person?
Really? That's what you want to know?
Yeah, it's really, really important to me.
Yeah, he's super real.
I have a question too. Are my parents still going to be together in a few years?
No, you're actually going to sleep with your mom's husband.
I knew it! I knew he was flirting with me!
Please tell me I get a girlfriend soon.
Aww, no.
Well, will I at least ever get my first kiss?
No.
Is COVID still a thing in the future?
Mm-hmm. And there's like 6 strands of it.
That sounds so bad. Mm.
I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what's up?
I need to know if I get caught for all of the murders I've committed.
Oh my god, why do I look like that? My lips are so big, I look like the fish from Fish Tales. 2016, no, I don't want Sharpie brows again.
Bailey, your makeup looks so good today.
Really? You think so?
Yeah, did you use a Kylie lip kit? I heard they're so good.
Yeah, I did.
What do you think of my contour? I tried a new technique.
It kind of looks like you smeared mud on your face.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah, sorry.
Is this pic good to put on Instagram?
Did you turn the saturation up to like 100?
Yeah, they look so much better when you filter them like this. I love Justin and Selena.
What?
They just got back together. My favorite couple. They're so cute.
Oh, wow.
I really hope that they're gonna get married.
They're not.
What? How would you even know that?
You know, just a wild guess.
2004? Haven't I been there before?
Hey, new girl, come over here and sit with us.
Okay. Hi.
I love your bracelet. Where did you get it?
I found it on the floor.
Thrifty! So cute. I love it. Anyway, my name's Regina, this is Karen, and over there's Gretchen.
Wait, like, from that movie?
What movie are you talking about?
Never mind.
You should sit with us for the rest of the week.
Oh, I...
We, like, never invite people to come sit with us. Great, it's settled then. Oh, and on Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Okay, great, I'll see you guys tomorrow then.
That's so fetch. Gretchen, stop trying to make fetch happen. It's never gonna happen.
Did I teleport into the Mean Girls movie? 2018, why? Isn't this the year my mom met her new husband? I hate that man. I bet I can stop them from meeting each other. Mom, where are you going?
I'm about to go out on my first date with this guy.
I really don't think you should. I actually just threw up all over my bedroom. Something is seriously wrong.
Oh my gosh, are you feeling all right now?
No, I feel faint.
Just clean it up and rest. I have to go.
Wait, I also lost the dog.
We don't even have a dog.
Yeah, I went to the shelter and I got a dog, but then I lost it. So now we have to go find the dog.
Enough with this nonsense.
Wait.
What now?
The man you're about to go out with is a serial killer.
What? What are you talking about?
Oh, it's all over the news. He looks just like the sketch.
I can't stand you right now. I have to go.
She can't leave or the house is on fire. 2017. This is when I was dating Kyle, wasn't it? He ended up cheating on me, so I think it's time I get some payback. I'm just gonna switch out his shampoo for some Nair.
Hey babe, I'm just gonna take a shower.
Okay, have fun.
Thanks, I guess I will. What happened to my hair? Where did it go?
Oh no, I knew you were balding, but I didn't think it was that bad.
I'm not balding, what did you do?
I didn't do anything. You must have just used the wrong one, you poor thing. Let's go get you a wig.
Okay, yeah, I guess that'll fix it.
You sit down and leave it to me. I'm gonna find you a wig that looks just like your old hair.
You are such a great girlfriend.
Yeah, he'll take the hot pink one with the pigtails.
Okay, perfect.
Thank you. Oh, and you can just glue it straight on his head. Don't show him.
All right, I'll turn him around.
Why would you pick this wig? I look like Pinkie Pie.
I'm breaking up with you.
You can only say words starting with the letter G.
Dude!
Bailey, what do you think about my outfit today? I don't know how to feel about it.
Disgraceful.
Excuse me? You didn't need to be that harsh.
Disgusting.
Whatever, you are so annoying. I'm leaving. I called my boyfriend like 60 times and he won't answer. Do I call again?
Don't.
Why not? I want to know what he's doing right now.
Desperate.
What? Do you really think I look that desperate? Hey, where did you go last night? I swear you just disappeared.
Died.
What do you mean that you died? You're sitting right in front of me now.
Disintegrated.
I don't know why you're talking in weird riddles, but this is so confusing. I'm out. Hey, babe, do you think I look good today? My hair feels so weird.
Daddy.
Oh, really? I didn't think my hair looked that good.
Daddy.
Okay, but seriously, can you say something else other than daddy?
This one for the boys with the boom system top.
Hey, how are things with you and your boyfriend right now?
It's not the same as it was.
That makes sense because I saw him flirting with another girl earlier today.
I might kill my ex.
Okay, don't do that. I thought he made you happy.
When I walk in the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer.
Oh, hey, Bailey. What's up with you?
You're so fine, you blow my mind.
I knew it. You've been cheating on me this whole time. To think I bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
Fine, then we're done. Have fun being alone at prom.
I can take myself dancing.
Back to what I was saying.
Looking at you got me thinking nonsense.
Really? I was gonna ask if you wanna come over later.
I think your house is where my other sock is.
In that case, we should just go right now.
How quickly can you take your clothes off? Pop quiz.
Oh.
Shit on a stick.
Hey, sis, could I borrow a top to wear to school today?
No, you can't borrow my shirt because you smell like dirt.
You didn't have to be mean about it. Could you at least give me a ride, please?
No, you hoe.
I am such a mess. I can't make it through school.
Are you okay? Don't cry today.
No, I think Josh is cheating on me. I saw his phone.
I'm gonna punch that man till he can't stand.
Dude, why are you rhyming everything like Dr. Seuss? Should I talk to him or just break up with him?
He is a filthy rat, and I'm gonna hit him with a bat.
Hey, Bailey, what's going on with you?
Jack, you gave me a heart attack.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. My parents got me a motorcycle, and I was wondering if you want to come on it after school.
You're so crazy. I think I want to have your babies.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
Slay!
Didn't you wear that sweatshirt to school yesterday, too?
I'm in my depressed era.
Okay, same, but what do you think about my new hair color?
It's giving.
For once, I actually feel so ready for this math test.
Me when I lie.
What? I'm not lying. I studied so hard for this.
Be fucking for real.
You're jealous because you know I'm gonna do better than you are.
POV, you run into the pick me girl.
You know, you are just such a bitch all the time, and I don't think I can be friends with someone like that.
Slay.
Dude, why are you talking like that today? You are being so annoying.
Slay.
I genuinely can't deal with this anymore. Why are you making that face? You're freaking me out.
Bailey, you only got one question right on the recent test.
I'm in my stupid era.
That was the final. You're gonna have to retake this class.
I might kill myself. That is so cringe.
Dude, my cousin keeps hitting on me and he won't stop. It's weird.
Only in Ohio.
But we're not even in Ohio. And he's kind of cute, so like, I don't really mind.
Side eye. Side eye!
You want the rest of my lunch? I don't really like it.
I'm gonna have to double it.
Bro, what are you even talking about? Double what?
I'm not your bra.
Okay, do you think my ex's new girl is prettier than I am?
And when I seen her pictures, I said, oh, jump scare.
Really? Do you really think that I'm prettier?
You ate that up.
You're right. I think I'm gonna go after his best friend instead.
W Riz.
My makeup in this Instagram post is gonna make him jealous.
Pennywise, dupe.
Are you saying that I look like a clown? Why are you talking this way?
No, like I'm finna be in the pit.
Are you wearing fake lashes? They look so good.
No, I only used 3 coats of mascara.
I can see the falsies.
No. Fuck.
Oh, hey, honey. Are you on your way to school right now?
Farewell.
Please tell me you're not gonna talk like a psycho again today.
Finally.
Thank you. That was so annoying. I thought you were gonna be like that forever.
Forever?
This morning, Josh asked me to be his girlfriend. Do you think that I should say yes?
Fast.
I mean, yeah, we only met like 2 weeks ago, but do you really think so?
Fuck.
Dude, what? I am not doing that. I just met him.
Fornicate.
You are actually being the worst ever right now. Why are you only saying words with the letter F? What's wrong with you?
Fear.
You are giving me a headache. I gotta go.
Farewell.
Hey, babe, what do you think about this new shirt? My mom got it for me.
Father.
I didn't know I looked that good. Do you really think so?
Feisty.
I was thinking that you could come over after school. What would you want to do?
Fuck. You have got to be kidding me. Good morning, Mom.
Honey, you're gonna need to open your eyes.
What do you mean my eyes are open? I gotta get to school. Bye.
That's the wall. Oh.
Please tell me you are done talking weird.
No, I'm not gonna say anything weird. I promise.
Okay, then why are your eyes closed?
What do you mean?
Your eyes are closed, dude. Are you trying to gaslight me?
No, I'm not trying to gaslight you. I'm looking at you right now.
I am this close to being done with your shit.
You know you love me.
I'll love you if you open your eyes and look at me.
No.
Bailey, you know you're gonna have to open your eyes in order to take the test today.
I can't do that.
And why would that be?
My eyes don't open. I accidentally glued them shut.
Then go to the hospital. She's been doing this all day. She just won't open her eyes.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. My eyes are open.
Then what color is my shirt?
Blue.
What the fuck?
You have got to be kidding me.
Oh, hey, sis, are you driving me today?
Yep, I am.
Are you okay? You look like you've seen a ghost.
I'm just fine.
Before you say anything, make sure you think about it because you were annoying me yesterday.
I'm not gonna pull any games, I promise.
Okay, good, thank you, but why are you looking at me like that?
Looking at you like what?
You have not blinked once this whole time.
Yes, I did.
You are freaking me out, dude. Can you blink?
No, I don't know how to blink.
Good morning, pretty girl. How are you?
Hey, babe.
Is something wrong with your eyes?
My challenge is that I can't blink and my eyes are starting to hurt really bad.
Why are you following these stupid challenges?
Because the prize is $100,000 and I need it.
How long have you been doing this for?
I'm on day 7.
Bailey, look over here.
Don't do that.
I bet that I can win the money before you do. How about we make this into a little competition?
bitch.
Bailey, can I please borrow a shirt?
Be gone.
Come on, it's just one shirt.
Bye, bitch.
Dude, my boyfriend was hanging out with his ex last night.
Bro.
I know. What do you think that I should do?
Beef.
I don't want to beef. Should I say something?
Babe.
If he didn't cheat on me, then he didn't do anything wrong. It's okay.
Buffoonery. Bye.
Class, today we're going to be doing presentations for the projects you all have created. Bailey, would you like to go first today? You'll have to present eventually. I've asked you to go first.
Boo!
Did you not finish your project or...
Bad. Bad, bad, bad.
If you don't present, I'm going to have to give you a zero.
Bitch.
I'm sorry, what did you just say to me? Repeat that right now.
Bench.
I know that's not what you just said.
Shit.
Hey sis, don't snitch on me, but I had a boy over last night and now I have to sneak him out before mom sees.
Whore.
I get it, but you're not gonna tell her, right? Okay, good. Actually, you can't sit there today. My new friend's taking your spot.
Bitch.
Whatever, go sit by the trash or something. I like her more.
Ho.
Oh, don't worry, Bailey. I'll come sit with you instead. So, how has your day been so far? I have to ask, Melanie said you had a crush on me. Is that true? Wait, really? I was just wondering if you wanted to go on a date. Are you gonna say anything, or...
Fuck.
Bailey, since you love talking so much, why don't you read this page aloud for the rest of the class? Oh, come on, don't be shy. It's only one page of the book. Page 61, go ahead.
Fuck shit, bitch, fuck whore. Thought.
Bailey, do you think these pants make my butt look big?
Thick.
Yes, do you really think so? Your grandparents are coming over for dinner soon. Don't do anything dumb.
Thanks, Thought.
I'm sorry, what did you just call me?
Thor.
Bailey, it's so good to see you.
Thanks.
So, have you been dating anyone recently?
Taste testing.
I used to be a player before I met your grandfather.
I thought you were dating a boy. What happened to him?
Tuberculosis.
Oh my goodness, that is so sad.
You should tell them about your new hobby.
True, tennis.
You have never played tennis before once in your life.
Thirsty.
Let's all say something we're thankful for before we start eating. Bailey, how about you start us off?
Tablecloths, telekinesis, Teletubbies. Meow.
After the shit that you pulled at last night's dinner, you're gonna be grounded for the rest of this week.
Moo!
Did you just moo at me? What is wrong with you? Dude, I heard that Jason's gonna come over and ask you to prom today. Isn't that so exciting? Wait, but I thought you had a crush on him. You told me he's cute.
Moo.
You cannot say no to him. He made a poster for you and he brought flowers to school.
Oh, there she is. Bailey, I have something super important to ask you. Will you be my date to the prom?
Arr!
Did you just bark at me? Is something wrong with you? Like, are you feeling okay? This bitch is crazy. You're probably a furry. I don't want to take a horse girl to prom anyway. Bye.
Dude, everyone's gonna think you're a fucking weirdo now. Why did you just do that?
Moo!
Fuck.
Just so you know, Mom found out that you had a boy over last night and she's about to yell at you.
Shit.
Bailey, I need to talk to you about something.
Okay.
Did someone sneak over without my permission?
Nope.
Really? Because I saw a boy come in through the window on our Ring camera.
Nope.
If you can't even tell the truth, you're gonna be grounded for 2 weeks.
Slut.
Excuse me? Did you just call me a slut?
Nope.
That's it. You're grounded for a month and I'm taking TikTok off your phone.
Fuck!
Hey, let me in. I'm at the window.
Jake?
I needed to tell you. I'm in love with you. I always have been.
Love?
Yeah, I just think that you're perfect. Do you love me too?
Nope.
What? But you've been flirting with me too this whole time.
Exit.
You're so mean. I can't believe you right now.
Ugly. Oh, finally, I can talk like a normal person.
Your mom said it's your turn to take the trash out.
Only if you come with me.
I don't think taking out the trash is a two-person job.
Everything's better when it's with you.
Let me guess, today you're gonna talk to us through only emojis.
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
I guess it's good you said more than one word.
And you look good.
Listen, I know that you're fruity, but you cannot be flirting with me. I'm your friend and it's weird.
Flirting isn't the only thing I want to do with you.
Dude, what? I gotta go.
Bye, baby girl.
Hey, Bailey, do you mind if I sit right here?
As long as it's next to me.
Great, yeah, I'll take the seat right next to you. I like the messy bun that you did today. It looks really cute on you.
You're cute.
Bailey, since you love to talk so much, why don't you share your conversation with the rest of the class? It's only fair. What do you have to say for yourself?
Daddy.
Cop.
Good morning, hon. Do you want to ride to school today?
Sure.
I'm sorry, can you say that one more time? I didn't hear you.
Hey-ya.
Hey, bestie. I'm surprised that you're even alive after last night. What do you think of my hair? I tried something new today.
Idiot.
What did you just say? It sounds like you're speaking Simish.
Lafayudabu.
Is this some kind of language that I've just never heard of? Because I can't understand you.
Skilly-doop-bop-bop.
We need these students to come to the office. Bailey Spin, Mike Oxlong, Ben Dover. You're all here today because we know that you snuck into the school last night. We will be interrogating all of you one by one. Bailey, we know you're a good student, but you have to tell us who was the one that stole the keys to the school.
You know what I'm...
I'm sorry. If you have something to tell us, just say it now.
Idea on.
You think this is some kind of joke? If you don't fess up any information, you'll all be expelled.
I better be getting paid for this.
Why didn't you take the trash out last night? We have bugs now.
I'm not doing interviews today. You can ask my publicist.
Hey, Bailey, do you want to come get in this Snapchat?
No photos, please.
Dude, why are you acting like that? What's wrong with you?
Listen, I love my fans, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Everyone, please take out a pen. We're going to continue to work on the sheet I gave you yesterday. Bailey, you have to take out a pen.
No, I'm not doing autographs today.
I am not running a beauty school. You have to work on your sheet right now.
I'm sponsored.
You can be sponsored in the principal's office for that attitude.
Whatever.
Can you take off the sunglasses? They're not allowed inside the school.
Yeah, no.
Take them off or you're suspended. Thank you. Now, why were you being mean to your teacher? I asked you a question.
1 second. Hey guys, this is my favorite lip gloss. I use it every single day.
Hey, honey, I hate to break it to you, but your hamster actually died last night. Why are you laughing at this? You loved Mr. Chunk so much. Last night, I found out that my boyfriend cheated on me with my older sister. It's not funny. We broke up. Why are you laughing at me?
Stop it!
I am so done with being your friend. You are a bitch. I am going to punch you in the face.
Bailey, we need to have a conversation about your grades. You have failed every single test.
Your grade in my class is 2%. This is not a laughing matter. If you fail the last test, you're gonna have to retake this entire year of classes.
Hey, babe, I've been thinking about it, and I need to break up with you. I'm sorry.
Hashe Boobledorf.
Are you ready yet? We're going to be late for school again.
Ikibaka.
I'm sorry, what did you just say? Are you okay?
Baba Booyah.
Bailey, since you're part of the welcome committee, please show around our new student today.
Agba.
What? Anyway, this is our new freshman. Please be nice.
Sudadupapap.
But I have a different tour guide. I don't think that this one speaks English. My name is Max. It's nice to meet you. What's your name?
Bing Bong.
Your name is Bing Bong? Okay, Bing Bong, show me around. I heard you're a senior. I do like my women to be cougars. Come on, baby girl. Let me rock your world. Excuse me, principal. I think that this student right here is on drugs. Is this true? Substance use is not allowed here. I think you need a psychiatrist instead.
Ugh, my mouth tastes like salmon. Who eats fish for breakfast? Oh my god, I don't think that's fair.
Why are you chugging water like a toddler? Are you okay?
No! I think my soulmate's doing something that I really don't want to be a part of.
What could they possibly be doing?
Never mind. I thought this was cherry. Why does it taste alcoholic? Who does shots at 2 p.m., bro? Get a grip! Oh my. Please don't tell me that was the devil's lettuce. Is my soulmate Chuck Bass? I'm so confused.
Your soulmate is really putting you through it, huh?
I am going through it, and I'm afraid of what's next.
My soulmate just ate mochi. It was so good.
Oh, this one's really weird. It tastes like metal a little bit.
Why would they eat metal?
Oh my god! Sis, did you forget to flush the toilet again? It stinks! She's not even home. What is that? Do they live on a farm? Oh, why does it smell like that? I'm just gonna do this for the rest of the day. Hey guys, what's up?
Dude, why are you plugging your nose like that?
You don't wanna know.
You can't just hold your nose for the rest of the day.
Yes, I can, and I will.
I won't talk to you if you keep doing that.
I regretted that immediately.
What are you freaking out about?
It smells like pee.
It's not your soulmate's fault. They're probably just walking outside.
But I have to deal with it too. Not the fish again. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're a freak. What the fuck? I can't do this anymore. Ah, why is it spicy?
You are being so dramatic.
I'm gonna throw up. Headphones? What? I don't want these. Wait, did these let me hear what my soulmate is hearing? I love being nosy.
The total today for your hemorrhoid cream is 100.
I don't think I was supposed to hear that conversation. Maybe it'll be better this time.
Bro, did you ever get that crazy rash on your ass figured out?
I think I'm gonna put these away.
My soulmate was looking at engagement rings for me.
An engagement ring? But you haven't even met yet.
I heard him tell the seller he was buying it for his soulmate. So has your soulmate said anything fun?
I don't know, I haven't put them on yet.
Are you crazy? Put them on right now. You have to hear what they're doing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, baby, that's the spot.
Bah!
What? What were they saying? Is it bad?
I gotta go. I'm gonna go wash out my ears with bleach.
Honey, why do you look like a chipmunk? You can breathe, you know? Why are you doing that?
I was trying to hold my oxygen in.
For what reason? You know our family has infinite oxygen cans.
Well, about that, I kind of lost my special canister.
You did what?
I'm sorry.
How many sips do you have?
12.
You better hope that you get that can back. Bailey, can you please give me a sip of oxygen?
I'm sorry, Amanda. I can't today.
What? But you always do. Don't be greedy. I know you have infinite.
I lost my can and now I have a regular one, so I can't. I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
How the hell did you lose your special can?
I don't know. I put it down on my desk and when I turned around, it was gone.
Do you think that somebody would have stolen it from you?
You think somebody would have the balls to steal my oxygen can?
Oh, do you mean this oxygen can?
Zach, give me my oxygen can right now.
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
What do you mean no? You're a thief.
Your family's always cheating the system. You don't deserve it.
I only have 4 left and I really need it.
Good, maybe then you'll realize how spoiled you truly are. You're gonna have to try harder than that if you want the can back.
Fine.
Girl, you are running really low on oxygen.
You think I haven't noticed that? I need to find a way to get that can back.
I know, you should just steal it back.
No way.
Really? Well, do you have a better idea then?
Not really. He's dumb for leaving it unattended.
You're under arrest for oxygen can theft.
What? But this is my oxygen can. He's the one who stole it.
Yeah, right. Tell that to the judge. You're coming with us.
You guys have this all wrong. He's the one who stole it from me in the first place.
Yeah, right. So why were you trying to steal the can?
I just told you why. Listen, I really need my can back.
That oxygen can is not yours.
Yes, it is. I only have 2 left before I'm totally out of oxygen.
We'll freeze your oxygen while we're questioning you, but that's it. Are you gonna tell us the real reason you were trying to steal it?
Because it's mine!
Lying isn't gonna get you anywhere in this investigation.
Ugh. Wait, just look at the bottom of the can.
Why would we look at the bottom of the can?
I'm telling you, look, my name is engraved into it.
Hang on a minute, she's not lying.
Your name's on the bottom, but I checked it before.
Guess you didn't check hard enough.
Here.
Ha! Y'all are gonna have to catch me if you want the can back.
Go get him!
Everyone, we have a runner. Send the team out.
Wait, my oxygen!
What are you doing? Are you okay?
You only have 1 left? Somebody come help us. She needs oxygen now.
She can use mine. Here you go.
Thank you.
How did you end up only having one left?
It's a long story.
Well, you can use my can as much as you need to then.
Thanks.
My name's Nathaniel, by the way.
Haley, nice to meet you.
On second thought, you can actually just keep that can. I don't need it.
Wait, but how will you get oxygen?
I don't need to get any more oxygen.
What do you mean everyone needs oxygen?
My family's in charge of giving everyone their cans.
What?
I'm so sorry, miss, but we could not find him anywhere.
But that's my can. I need to have it back.
Who stole your oxygen can?
This stupid kid, Zach.
Wait, the short Zach? Like my little brother?
Your little brother? So let me get this straight. Zach is your little brother?
Yeah, unfortunately, he is.
Does that mean that you can get my can back?
I can try to help you, but he is rarely ever at the house.
Well, where does he go?
To his girlfriend's. He practically lives with her.
I can't believe anyone would date him. And how do you look like that and he looks like a rat?
Well, he's a half-brother. We have different dads.
That makes sense.
I'll help you get it back under one condition.
Okay, what condition?
You have to go on a date with me.
That seems like a win-win. I'm in.
Meet me at this address after school. We'll get it.
Okay.
Okay, my brother's room is right here. Are you ready to go in?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Zach, give her oxygen can back.
Yeah, give it back.
You guys are too late. I don't have it anymore.
What do you mean? Where did my can go?
I sold it for so much money.
Mom? Oh, you're frozen. You wouldn't mind if I took $20 from your wallet then, right? Thanks.
Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Yeah, I think so.
Also, do you know why, like, everyone's frozen today?
No, I guess I haven't really noticed.
So many teachers are frozen, I heard them talking about just canceling school.
I'm sure they'll be unfrozen eventually. Hello, Mia. She's frozen too? Who am I gonna sit with at lunch?
Mr. Michaels got stuck while using the toilet, so we have no class today.
Most of this classroom is frozen. Only me and you aren't. Okay, now just me. I need to find somebody else who can move. Hello? Hello? Am I the only one who's not frozen?
Come, right down this way, gentlemen.
Shit, I need to hide.
As you can see, my plan worked. Everyone in this school is frozen. Now all we have to do is brainwash.
I'm the only one that's not frozen? Need to find someone who can help. Hello? Is anyone here? The police never take a day off. The station shouldn't be empty.
It's not empty. I'm still here.
Can you help me?
I'm afraid I can't. I'm looking into homicide because everyone in the station died.
Oh, they aren't dead. They're just frozen.
Someone pushed them all over. When you move and you're frozen, you die.
I saw these two men in my school. They froze everyone and they're gonna brainwash them next.
Wow, that sounds really terrible. Okay, listen, kid. I'll help you as long as you're not annoying.
I won't be annoying, I promise.
Look, there they are.
That's the men.
Okay, just follow my lead.
Okay.
Stop right there, Sheriff's Department.
Yeah, stop.
You imbecile, there's two that aren't frozen still. My apologies, sir. I'm killing their time now.
Ooh, this looks good.
No, don't drink that.
What? Why are you freaking out? Is it alcoholic or something?
No. You'll be fine. Just go to school.
Okay, weirdo.
Bailey, you look so beautiful today.
Aw, thank you, Stephanie.
Of course, have a good day. Have you done something different to your hair?
The only thing I did was brush it.
It looks so amazing.
Am I in someone else's body? What is happening right now?
Hey, Bailey, wait. You should come sit over here at our table instead.
Are you serious?
Yes, why would I not be serious?
Last week you called me disgusting.
Oh, I was just kidding. Come sit down.
Okay, I guess.
So, since you're our friend now, do you want to come shopping with us at Dior after school today?
I'll be right back.
Mom, what was in that drink you gave me? Mom, what was in that drink you gave me?
Nothing. You're gonna be just fine, honey.
Wait, but... She hung up on me.
Bailey, I am so glad you came back. I just missed you.
Missed you too.
You have to give me your makeup routine. You look so good. What foundation do you use?
I use peanut butter.
Oh, would you look at that? The day's over. See you later. Bye.
Mom, tell me what was in that drink right now.
Fine, but you cannot share anything I'm about to tell you.
I won't.
What you drank this morning was a love potion.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna what?
A potion. You're just kidding, right?
No, I'm a witch, and I have been my entire life.
A witch? Like the Wicked Witch of the West?
No, I only use my potions for good things, I promise. Since you've consumed one of my potions, you have to become a witch now, too.
What? Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay then, go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss.
Hmm?
I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way, that's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh, good. I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
Riz, what does that word even mean? Is that like a type of food? Mom, what does the word Riz mean?
Ugh, it's basically like how much game you have. Do you seriously not know that?
No, why do you?
I keep up with all of the trends. I'm a cool mom.
Well then why does mine say 0%? I definitely have game.
You thought the gardener was cute and you peed your pants.
Whatever, I'm gonna be late.
Hey Bailey, why are you making that face?
Guys, do I have no game? Riz...
No, you really, really don't.
I do too. I can hit on people.
Oh yeah? Josh, come over here. Bailey wants to talk to you.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey. Arf.
Okay. Was that enough evidence or should I call someone else over too?
I get it now. I need a higher score. That's embarrassing.
Maybe you should try on that cute new kid. I've never seen them.
Hey, I'm...
Why the fuck are you talking to me right now? Wait, how are we gonna take her down? What do you mean?
I'm the only one who knows her biggest secret.
Okay, and what would that secret be?
You'll see when I tell everyone. Mind if I just send a text blast?
Oh, I got it. What? No way she did that. She slept with her mom's boyfriend?
Yep, she told me about it.
You bitch! I can't believe you would even do that to me.
What? What did I do?
Don't play dumb. I know you sent out that text everyone saw.
I don't know what text you're talking about.
You are fucking done. You hear me? You're done. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Yo, that was like kind of badass.
What? Okay, I gotta ask, why are you even helping me? I thought you didn't like me.
Why would you think that I don't like you?
You make fun of me every single time you see me.
I'm just teasing. I'm not serious.
Right.
Bailey, there you are.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
You need to look at what Mel just sent everyone.
Gray? Whose favorite color is gray? That's so depressing. At least I don't have to change.
Whoa, you haven't worn anything but pink in years.
I know, I didn't pick it, my soulmate did.
I'm just sad we're not gonna get to be in the same group.
What do you mean?
We're getting sorted based on our color.
What are we, kindergartners?
I know, it's not fair.
That's just gonna make it harder for everyone to find their soulmate.
They don't want us to find our soulmates. Welcome to the gray group, guys.
Everyone looks so sad.
Each day, one person will be allowed to visit one color group of their choice.
Only one person per color group?
This is gonna take forever.
I want pink.
Well, I want pink too.
Well, I said it first.
Okay, and I want to go to pink. Ladies, no need to fight. Play rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Wait! How did you beat me? I always win.
Looks like I won fair and square and you can't take it.
And it looks like I'm gonna beat your ass. Enough! Bailey won fair and square. She gets to go.
Now, how am I supposed to figure out which one of these people is my soulmate?
Oh, hey, Bailey.
Oh, it's you. What's up, Josh?
Why are you over here in the pink group?
Because my favorite color is pink, which means my soulmate must be wearing it.
Well, I'm wearing pink.
Good try. You are not my soulmate.
And my favorite color is gray.
You always told me your favorite color was blue.
I was lying the whole time.
Hey, who's that?
That's Dylan, I think.
They're kind of cute.
Hey, I'm standing right here.
So? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Good luck. They haven't said a single word to anyone since being here.
I'm up for a challenge.
Everyone, your time is now up.
Time is up?
Damn, you're a little hoe, aren't ya? I've never even done that before. Dude, slow down. What the? I don't even think I know that many people.
Bruh, you're gonna contract a disease if you keep going at this rate.
Do they do, like, OnlyFans or something? I don't think I want to meet my soulmate. I am happy being alone forever and dying with all my cats.
Dude, Melanie's soulmate has a body count of 4. I am so glad mine's 0. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, mine's 0 too.
Are you sure? That didn't sound very convincing.
No, I'm sure.
I genuinely feel bad for everyone whose soulmate doesn't have a 0.
You shouldn't shame people for how many people they've slept with.
Oh, honey, no. You're confused.
Huh?
The body count isn't how many people they've slept with, it's how many people they killed.
Ahumanawada? Please have at least $7 so I can go get a venti pink drink. Ugh. $4.20? So I'm gonna starve and I can't get Starbucks.
My soulmate has $3 million. Mine has $40 million. What about you, Bailey?
Yeah, about the same.
Does that mean you'll come shopping with us on Rodeo Drive later?
I think I'm gonna save all of the money.
Boo, you're no fun. You're gonna miss out.
Oh, hey mom, what's up?
I just transferred your allowance of $10,000 into the account.
You have to take that money out right now.
It's too late to take it out. It's already processing. Why?
My soulmate's in charge of the bank account.
Your soulmate can't spend $10,000 today.
I really hope not.
Whoa, Dylan, I love your fit today. Did you go shopping or something?
Are you wearing a Louis Vuitton belt, necklace, and shoes?
Yeah, my soulmate had a ton of money, so I went and spent, like, all of it.
Please like short girls. Please like short girls. Oh. 5'7 with black hair and emo. I am none of those things.
Are you okay? Why are you making that face?
My soulmate doesn't like me.
You haven't even met yet. Plus, I have never met anyone who didn't like you.
Apparently them. I'm not 5'7 and I can't grow.
Please, I'm sure it's not that much of a deal breaker that you're short.
Yeah, if I go get surgery to make my eyes blue.
You are so dramatic. Calm down. Bailey, if your soulmate doesn't want you, I'll take you.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Hey, don't you want a piece of this?
You say one more word, I'm gonna go fart on your pillow.
Ooh, please do. That sounds kinda hot.
I wish that my soulmate would be Megan Fox.
Who doesn't have a crush on Megan Fox?
She's just so perfect. I love her black hair and the blue eyes. Plus, she's the perfect height.
Wait, what is that? Looks 10, intelligence 1.
Everyone has to choose between the two options they're given.
But what did you pick?
Obviously, I picked being pretty, duh.
I think I'll go for this one.
Ooh, sorry, I saw something shiny.
Look what you made me do!
Oh, it was just a bug. Yeah, anyway, my car said change oil and I put vegetable oil in and now it won't start.
You poured what into your car?
Vegetable oil, like the one you put in pans when you cook.
I can't help you.
Did you guys know that a lighter lights things on fire?
Is she for real? Did everyone pick being pretty except me?
I think so. I picked that too. I love being pretty.
That's not good.
Excuse me?
Oh, yes?
You dropped this.
Wow, thank you so much.
Honey, get away from her right now. She's a killer.
I'm not. I swear.
I see that mark on your face and you can't lie. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hey, are you doing all right?
No, Mom. It happened again. Everybody thinks I'm a killer.
Honey, you know it wasn't your fault. Don't listen to them. They don't know what happened.
I know. Shoot. Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Are you gonna murder me if I don't give you a pencil?
No.
Oh, well, I don't have any extra anyway. Sorry.
Whatever.
Dylan, nice to meet you. You can go have a seat next to Bailey. Hey, new kid, don't talk to her. She's a killer. Sit with me instead. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna sit over here still. Hey, what's up? I'm Dylan.
Hi.
Listen, I have a mark too, but I covered mine up.
Ooh.
Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch 3 things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board.
Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch 3 things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Where are you going dressed all cute like that?
I'm going on another date.
You've already gone on so many dates. You must have liked one of them.
I know that none of them were my soulmate.
You're gonna die alone at the pace you're going.
Whatever, I gotta go. Hi, are you Steven?
Yeah, that's me. Let's go inside.
Okay, yeah, let's sit down. I like your hoodie. Is that the creeper from Minecraft?
Yeah, bro, I play Minecraft every single day. I'm the biggest fan there is.
Great.
So, do you ever play Roblox?
You know, I can't say that I do.
It's like a life-changing experience. You have to do it.
I'll think about it. My sister actually just texted me and there's an emergency at home, so I have to go. Bye. I only have 2 dates left to find my soulmate. Are you kidding? Excuse you.
I am so sorry. I did not mean to run into you like that.
Wait, aren't you?
This piece of paper represents your heart. Do not let anyone rip it, okay?
Okay, I won't. Hey, babe, I want to give this to you.
You want to give me your heart? Are you sure?
I love you. I'm going to take great care of it. I promise.
I know you will. Please, babe, just tell me it's not true.
Okay, I cheated on you, but it only happened 1 time, and I'm sorry. Here, I guess you can take this back now.
I'm going to make him jealous. Gabby, I want to give you my heart.
Oh, I used to have a crush on you, but I've moved on now. I don't want your heart. Hey.
Hey, babe, what's up?
Don't freak out, but I have to tell you something.
Of course, you can tell me anything.
I'm moving to another country and I can't be with you anymore. I'm so sorry.
I can't believe this is all I have left. Hey, give that back! I need it!
You can come get it from me!
69 cents? Of course. Break up with my boyfriend? What? No, I'm not doing that. I don't want to be single.
You have to listen to what your future self tells you to do.
Why?
It could mess up the whole course of your life if you don't.
This bitch wants me to suffer. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, cutie. What's up?
I have to talk to you. We can't be together anymore.
What? Why? I thought we were okay.
It's just not working out. I need to be alone.
I understand. It's all right.
Run? Why would I run?
I'm sorry about this.
What are you doing?
If I can't have you, no one can.
No! Oh my god, he was gonna kill me.
Bailey, hey, you need to listen to me, okay?
Whoa, you're me.
Yes, I'm you from the future, and I'm not supposed to be here right now. The guy you've been with is a serial killer in the future. I barely made it out alive, and I don't want you to make the same mistake, so follow me.
100? That means I'm the best!
Did you just say that your score is 100 out of 100?
Yeah, isn't that a good thing?
No, that means you are in dead last place. Sis, that is not a good score. It's probably because you have no friends.
But I have friends.
Not the squishmallows you bring to school.
Those are my friends.
Well, you need to make friends with real people if you want to raise your score at all.
Hey, do you guys want to be friends with me?
Absolutely not. Get away from our table, weirdo.
Okay, I guess I'll just try someone else.
Bailey, literally get away from our table or I'm gonna call the police. I think it's time you found out about the rumor.
What rumor?
Your ex told everyone that you stole from their house. Hey, excuse me. Hey, sis, good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Whoa, do you have a sore throat or something?
Good morning. Why do I sound like a man?
Okay, seriously, stop doing that. You're freaking me out.
I don't know. I'm not trying to.
Honey, relax. You have your soulmate's voice right now.
I want my voice back.
You have to find your soulmate to get it back.
Oh, great.
Hey, bestie, you're still coming to the concert with us tonight, right? Okay, good. I'm excited to see Justin in person. Don't get too excited. He canceled the whole concert.
What? Why would he cancel?
Whoa, why do you sound like that? Did you have an allergic reaction?
I have my soulmate's voice.
Oh, I kind of like it. He sounds sexy. Hold on, say something again.
Hello.
Am I crazy or do you sound exactly like Justin does?
No way.
That's probably why he canceled his concert. He has your voice. We need to find him.
What?
Bailey, why do you look like that?
Sexy? I'm sexy every day.
No, you look like a clown.
That's kind of rude.
I mean, literally, look at yourself. It matches your personality perfectly.
I didn't do it, but I think I know who did.
It's not coming off.
Well, I guess you're going to school like that then. Have fun. I know you said you wanted to get better at makeup, but I didn't think you meant like this.
My soulmate did it, and I can't get it to come off.
You're giving the speech to the whole freshman class today.
What?
Dude, how did you forget this? You're the student body president.
Can't we, like, postpone it to another day?
No, we can't. You have to do the speech today. Bailey, you look so cute today.
Dylan, it's not funny.
Oh, come on. I thought we were just clowning around.
Hello, freshman class. Welcome to high school.
Why the fuck do you look like that?
I guess he's gonna be extra comfortable at school.
Dude, I have some tea.
Why are you yelling? It's 7 in the morning.
Did you hear about the new kid today?
No, what new kid?
He's like a super famous male model.
So?
Everyone is obsessing over him. He's so cute.
A man bun? Oh, you know I'm picking that.
I should have guessed that you were gonna be mean to your soulmate.
I am not being mean to him.
You're making him wear a man bun.
Hey, why is everyone freaking out down the hall?
That has to be the new kid. He must have just gotten here.
Wow.
I'm gonna go see what he looks like in person.
You can go do that. I'm gonna go to class. Looks like it's time to go barefoot.
Wow, that's an interesting outfit. Everyone, this is our new student, Connor. He'll be joining the class. Have a seat next to Bailey. Oh, I get it. Everyone's starstruck over me.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Jake. It's so nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you, too. We're gonna go make out. I'll catch up with you, okay?
Of course. See you later, bestie.
There was so much weird tension in that conversation.
Do you think she's prettier than me?
Girl, what? Like, are you feeling okay?
I'm serious.
Where's all that confidence you have? The number of crushes you have does not matter.
Well, it means something to me.
And I'm saying that it shouldn't.
I know a way to get more crushes than her.
Oh, Bailey, it's so nice to see you.
I just want to say hi to your new theater class.
Of course, go right ahead.
Hey guys, I'm Bailey. I'm a senior.
Bro, she is so hot.
It was so nice to see you. Freshmen fall for people like flies.
Have you been on your phone recently?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, you might want to look at this post.
No! I lost 100 crushes, but it's not even true.
Doesn't matter, people love gossip. Are you sure that it's not true?
Yes, I'm sure. I don't have an STD.
Okay, well then how do you know that you don't have one?
Because I have never done that before, okay?
Oh, so she really is lying about it.
Mm-hmm. Why would she tell everyone that when it's not even true?
Because she literally hates you.
What?
That girl talks shit about you in every single class you're not in.
That bitch. It's time for payback.
Payback? How are you gonna do that?
I fight fire with fire.
What are you typing?
I'm sending out a tweet. And send.
So what does it say?
Go look at it.
This is a video of her cheating on her boyfriend.
Yeah, she thought it was so funny. Not anymore.
You bitch, I can't believe you posted that video of me.
Sorry, you shouldn't have done it in the first place.
Thanks to you, I have zero crushes now. You'll regret this.
I'm sure Mom's not gonna mind if I just borrow one pair of sunglasses.
Dude, Mom's gonna kill you if she sees you wearing those.
Whatever, she's out of town, so she's not gonna find out.
She told you not to touch any of her stuff.
And I don't care.
You're gonna get in trouble. Come on, let's go to school. I'll drive.
No, we can walk together.
Why would you want to walk to school? It's like 6 miles away.
I just really need to get some exercise in, so let's go.
Hey, why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
I have pink eye in both of my eyes.
Oh, ew. I guess you cannot come to the pool with us later then, right?
No, you can't go to the pool.
Why can't I go to the pool?
Because it's closed.
No, it's not. What are you talking about? I bet she doesn't know how to swim and that's why she won't come with us. Are you okay? Hello, Bailey.
I have to go.
Why are you wearing those? I told you not to go in my stuff.
Mom?
No matter what you get, I'm still gonna love you, okay?
Mom, I'm like a golden retriever. I'm not gonna be dangerous.
In 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Look.
How is that possible? I've never done anything bad in my entire life.
I guess it doesn't matter. The system selected you. Cover it up so no one knows.
Isn't that like lying?
Sometimes lying is okay. Just do it.
Fine.
It's perfect. Nobody's gonna find out. Do not say anything about it, okay?
Okay.
Bailey, you don't have a red eye. I knew it. You're the nicest person.
Yeah, you know me. So nice.
I heard that they found out Emily had a red eye and they went ahead and eliminated her.
Like, die?
Yeah, they hunt down everyone who's gonna be dangerous, duh.
What?
Dude, I get to be a main character.
No way, congrats.
So, which role did you get?
Mine's still buffering, of course.
I'm sure you're a main character too. We're a duo.
I hope so. Oh my God, and congrats on gymnastics finals.
Thanks, it took me such a long time.
I know you worked really hard for it.
Ugh, I hate life.
What's wrong with you?
I'm a freaking side character.
It's not that big of a deal. That just means less pressure.
Well, maybe I want some pressure.
Mine still won't load. Did I do something wrong?
You're probably just gonna get an extra special role like super main character.
We are gonna be so late. We have to go all the way downstairs. Come on.
Guys, wait up. Bailey! Ah!
Oh my God, she fell down the stairs.
Guys, Bailey just pushed her best friend down the stairs.
What? No, I did not.
That's so evil. She must be a villain. So rude.
Please don't be anything gross.
Sewage?
Are you kidding me? I don't want to kiss my soulmate if they taste like sewage.
I am so excited. My soulmate tastes like strawberries.
Good for you.
Wait, I need you to kiss me right now.
Ew, what?
I want to know what my flavor is.
Bestie, I love you so much, but not that way.
Come on, don't make it weird. Just give me one kiss. That's it.
Fine.
Okay, so what do I taste like?
Cotton candy.
Wait, really?
Yeah, like dead on. Well, what's mine?
I think it's piña colada. It was so good.
Well, at least mine isn't gross then.
Come back here right now!
Oh, what is going on right now?
Literally everyone is kissing each other to find out their soulmate.
What?
Well, you have to kiss people to know.
Yeah, I know that, but that's so gross and weird.
Nobody kissed Tyler. He tastes like sewage water. Isn't that your...
No.